every year it's a very tight match. I mean, it was an incredibly tight match here last year. I think the doubles is going to be important for us. And then, you know, I think playing on the road, it's always important to get first sets. So I think that will be key for us on Saturday.
I think for us this is huge because, one, always beating Florida is great. They're a very good team. We respect them a lot. They respect us a lot. So for us, I think this would be huge for us moving forward, as in if we wanted to go beat, say, number one in the country, UNC. I think this is a very important win for us to beat them.
Playing Florida is like an NCAA match or an ACC later in the tournament match. So, you know, I think that those are good opportunities for us to grow on that. You know, we've played well this year and off to a good start, but, you know, we've got a lot of big matches ahead.
For us, I think it needs to be a lot of energy in the doubles point. We got to make sure we're more aggressive. We take it to them at their home place and try and take their energy and the crowd out of it.